In the next 5 minutes, you're going to learn how to build your very own website and start selling online. But before we get started, why don't you pull out your checklist? If you don't have one of our checklists, you can get one below for free. It basically helps you to avoid the top 5 common mistakes the average person makes when starting out online. All right, get your checklist out and let's get started. Welcome to iPage. iPage is a web hosting provider. It's basically where your website will live online. They've been in business since 1998, and they're very unique in that they have this anytime money-back guarantee. The arrow is pointing over here to sign up now. Let's do that. Okay. Step one, we're going to select a domain, and in our checklist, we've already done that. Remember, if you don't have a checklist, you can get it from the link below this video. Right now, I'm going to enter in Cheeky Hosting. .com. All right. Excellent. Step two, enter your billing information. This is where they want our money. Right here it says cheekyhosting.com will be live on iPage in just a few minutes. Let's enter in our information. Alright, after entering all our credit card information and our billing address and everything, we're prompted with this next set of features and options. There's the purchase information, which essentially tells you that this is what it's going to cost for the first 3 months. You'll be billed $1.99 a month, and then the remaining 21 months, $2.95 a month. Now you might be saying, hey, I didn't want to go for 2 years. That's fine. There's a drop-down menu here. Just click in this area, and you can go for 12 months. And you'll be billed $47.37. The same thing applies. It's a little bit more expensive. You get a better value if you go for the 2 years. Needless to say, that's totally up to you. Your activation is completely free. There's no setup fee. Domain registration is free. Most providers, web hosting providers, charge about $10 here, anywhere from $7.99 to $12 or more. It's highway robbery if they charge you really anything more, if they charge you $20 or more. I do want you to notice that domain privacy is not free. I clicked on the Protect Your Identity, see how. This right here is something I suggest. Basically, this particular person, Kevin Monroe, did not choose that. And by unclicking this box, your information will be made available online for anyone who does a Who Is lookup. And basically, this is what they would see. If you choose for $10 a year to go private, they'll get something similar to this. Basically, your information is protected from unwanted exposure. This helps to thwart identity theft, stalkers, fraud, spam, and telemarketing. I recommend it. Next, website essentials. Prevent identity theft and secure your data. It's really not going to apply much to us. I choose no on this. I uncheck that for $12.95 a year. Next, we have get a jump start on your website. Well, that's why you paid for this program. We're going to do this for you step by step with videos showing you everything. Directory listings for $1 a month. This submit some of your information to some providers in directories. You can choose that or not. I'm not really either pro or con against that. However, making your website look great on mobile phones, we do not want to check for $2.99 a month. We'll skip that. I'll show you how to get that basically for free. Another savings there. So you save $20 right here by not having to get a jump start on your website. And by not adding this, because I'll show you how to get it for free, that's another $3 times 12. So you definitely have made out here. Automate your site backups for $12.95 a year. I recommend that. This basically protects your site. If for whatever reason there's a physical damage on your server, there'll be a backup. So that way we can restore your site and you can start making money again. And once again, drive traffic to your site. This is optional. For $9.95 a year, they're going to submit your information to the top search engines. I will be providing some links in order for you to do this for yourself. If you'd rather skip that and have someone do it for you, it's $9.95 a year. Hit this button down here for checkout. Hold the phone. I wanted to mention too that your total is right here. By clicking any of these buttons or adding more services, you'll notice that your total does go up. That's going to do it for this video. Please check your email box for your login credentials to your new server. And in the next video, we'll go under the hood and get your website started. See you on the next video.